How does someone who feels completely lost find out what it is they're supposed to be doing?
I think it's very simple. Our ego wants to make it complicated. The majority of human beings here on this planet is here to undo our soul burden called karma. They've been stored in the repository planets until the time is ready for us to face them.